Hello everyone, today I am going to share children's favorite paneer pizza recipe from scratch. For marination of paneer, in a bowl, take 1/2 cup of curd. In that, add 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon of salt, a pinch of turmeric, 1 tablespoon of garam masala powder, mix it well. Now combine it with the paneer cubes and marinate it for 1 hour. For making pizza dough, in a bowl, take 1.5 cup of all-purpose flour, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of yeast, 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Now make a dough by adding water. Brush some olive oil to the dough and cover it airtight or with the help of plastic cling for 2 hours. Now you can see the dough is double the quantity. In a flour, add some flour and make the shape of pizza for your baking tray. Now brush your baking tray with some olive oil and keep the dough open it. With the help of fork, poke into the base. Now spread the pizza sauce. Add some mozzarella cheese. Add some onions, capsicum, cherry tomatoes, marinated paneer, basil leaves. You can add your favorite veggies in it. Now sprinkle some red chili flakes and some oregano and cover it with mozzarella cheese. Keep the pizza in preheated oven on 240 degrees till 15 to 20 minutes and your super yummy paneer pizza is ready to eat.